You, my brothers and sisters, were called to be free, but do not use your freedom to indulge the flesh. Rather, serve one another humbly in love. Galatians chapter 5, verse 13. Lord, I'm sorry for hurting others in my church when we disagree. Please give me your heart to bring unity to my church relationships. Help me see your image in others and begin loving them as you would. Point out my faults and help me change anything that hinders my church's worship and service for you. In Jesus' name, amen.